Ruby Reacts back again, and today I'm going to be reacting to Amira once again. I believe this is my fifth time reacting to her, and I always enjoy reacting to her. She's just amazing. So I'm reacting to Nella Fantasia. Now normally I like to go in blind, but I did want to find out what Nella Fantasia was, because I was just didn't really know. And I guess it's a song by Sarah Brightman. And composed by Ennio Morricone. So, let's just get going here. I think two people recommended this, at least two people. Long introduction. Wow. Really good. Really good. Whoa. gosh. Wow. Wow. When she hits those notes, my gosh. Oh, wow, she just knocks you back in your seat, I tell you. Wow. It's just unbelievable when she does that. It's just crazy. I would say for the most part of the song, it's more of a lighthearted song. Like it's probably a long story that goes with the lyrics and everything. Even though I don't always like to hear the lyrics, I just sometimes just want to hear the music, and I don't really need the translation. But it was amazing though. Am I wrong that I feel like it's more of a lighthearted song until the big notes that is, you know. I feel like it's not a super powerful song until she hits those notes. It's more like a lighthearted, fun song. I don't know if I'm off on that or not, but I enjoy reacting to Amira, and I hope to keep reacting to Amira. So thanks for watching.